saloon.
We're surrounded by Romulan vessels. Maximum of 10. Range, 50 to 100,000 kilometers.
Engineering, this is the captain. I want full emergency power. I want everything within about 2 minutes. I want the warp drive engines on full standby. Kirk up. Open up a special channel to Starfleet Command.
I see.
Code 2.
But Captain, code...
That's an order, Lieutenant. Code 2.
Yes, Captain. Code 2.
Message. From Enterprise to Starfleet Command the Sector. Have inadvertently encroached upon Romulan neutral zone, surrounded and under heavy Romulan attack. Escape impossible, shields failing. Will implement destruct order using Corbomite device recently installed. Since this will result in the destruction of the Enterprise and all matter within a 200,000 kilometer diameter and establish a corresponding dead zone, all Federation ships will avoid this area for the next 4 solar years. Explosion will take place in 1 minute. Kirk, commanding Enterprise, out. Mr. Sulu, course 188 degrees, mark 14. Speed, warp factor 8.